back to grinding and don't care. The film ended up being gifted. Not that it matters for anybody really anymore. Just throw some rookies in there. Because fuck it, that's why.
Incoming transmission.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander.
I should have finished the game long before now. I shouldn't have this much money.
Expectations. And that is not a statement this council makes lightly.
We only have 40 mil.
Be in touch, Commander.
I may as well just hold on to it.
You're gonna want to take a look at this, Commander. Incoming transmission from the Council.
We are confident that you will handle this matter with discretion.
This will be incredibly useful as a mission to level Lib's psi abilities up. So hopefully we can finish this fucking game. It's a little late for that, probably, Kogan.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One.
The next deployment site is in the UK.
This is pretty close to endgame. Yar.
The Council believes Dr. Marizuki's research to be extremely valuable. They're requesting we escort him safely to the evac point. Big Sky will be in position to make the pickup at the other end of the facility. New objective received.
Let's see, we'll probably have Zerasu run out the back and jump up top. Yeah.
C'est parti!
Out. Fairly certain our other sniper can't do all that.
Wilco. I've got a visual.
Hey, douchebags just outside.
My efforts here have been focused on studying the alien flight paths. In the hopes of determining exactly where it is they came from.
Probably eggs, considering how reptilian in nature most of them are.
Heading to that location.
Ah, sucks to be you guys. Atheist Cat, you'll be on support again, of course. This will keep you close to our VIP. Draymond, you'll need to use the ladder outside.
Roger that.
From what I've observed so far, it's clear the aliens have developed a propulsion system that allows for faster than light travel.
Incoming over here!
I just need to keep that up. Everybody else needs to stay mostly on defense, except for a back, of course.
Okay.
He's gotta steal all them kills he can.
moving out. Enemy target in range.
There's more of the bastards. Oh yeah, I guess I already did move Lib. Whoops. Zersu, you need to get you a spot on the corner of the building so you can start shooting next turn. You know, I really don't want you to do that.
Roger, Dodger.
Let's get Atheist Cat in the corner of this room. Yeah, I'm gonna take a little bit easier on these bastards.
I have no
just received some intel that hostiles are advancing on your location. Ready up.
Hostile fire on this position.
I find myself wondering how far these creatures have traveled to undertake this invasion. The resources involved are staggering.
Okay. So who do you see, Atheist Cat? Yeah, cap them. Trayman, Overwatch, Zersu hit. Let's see, there's a guy that's probably going to be following us.
That's affirmative.
Drayman should be able to take him out just for good measure. We'll have our heavy watch for him as well.
Ready to engage.
Eyes peeled, Strike One. Opposition is headed towards you. Repeat, hostiles approaching your position.
And get in, Drayman.
Minimal exterior damage detected.
One damage. Guys are dropping in from everywhere. Okay, Lib. Melt his mind, please. I'll look back at Telzia. You can do it four more times, so I'm guessing it's six times total. Anyways, eh? Yep.
Damn it, missed the target.
Mm-mm.
Adjusting sights.
I can only farm these bastards if I'm doing a mission like this. Because they're just thin men. If it's any other normal mission, I can't do this shit.
Understood. Moving out.
Again, Lib.
Got it. Heading there now.
Let's get Atheist Cat over next to you, Lib. Need to use a little bit of sexual healings.
Enemies in sight.
There they are. I knew there's usually a group of them hanging out by the exfil point.
They're moving to flank me.
I'm being flanked.
No, don't shoot them.
10-4.
G-Cool.
Not yet, anyways.
Time to motor.
Risk of Rain? No, I haven't played any of it yet. I keep hearing about it, though.
Systems engaged.
Go scare him back. Draw their fire anyways. Kinda glad you missed.
Shut bail to connect. My systems are still intact.
Hey, buddy. And whatever, we'll kill this last guy. Hopefully that's enough.
On my way.
Yeah, Lib, we're grinding you so we can put you in the machine.
Hostiles are headed your way, Strike One. Prep for
awesome.
Contact.
We'll probably be overwatched all hell, though. Well, maybe not. Surprise, surprise. Well, I'm sure Vat can spot this fucker out. Actually, he might not be able to make it that far. Oh, no, he can.
Moving to target location. Incoming.
Marazuki.
Hey, buddy. I just don't know if Lib will be able to hit him. We'll see. Fuck, I should have left Lib up there. It's fine, you can zillet him with that Psy Panic. And we'll use Zerasu to take him out. Damn it, Doctor. Well, he's a badass motherfucking doctor to kick out that window like that.
Thank you for coming.
Okay. Hopefully that was enough. So we can get this shit over with. Oh, my poor little brain.
Another day, another successful night. Great work out there, Commander.
Give Lib mind control. And you've been promoted. Close combat specialist, of course. Draymond up to opportunist.
Remember, we will be watching.
What? Well, I'm missing something. What the fuck am I doing wrong? Rookies have psi abilities, but I don't give a shit.
Contact detected.
God damn it. Will needs to be a certain level. Okay, that'll just probably require regular leveling then.
We have eyes on the bandits.
That's what it was. God damn it. I forgot. Somebody pointed out that you have to use the Psy armor. So that you have to use that shit. Fuck! That ship can go fuck itself.
Commander, Dr. Vallen is confident that this soldier has the power to interact with the alien device. I recommend we get started immediately.
I'm dumb. Dumb as all hell!
This is it. Once our volunteer enters the
chamber,
there is no
going back.
With each of our major victories, we have encountered incrementally more powerful aliens. After the first alien craft was shot down, they began a campaign of terror. The alien forces were led by a sectoid commander, a powerful psionic creature. Upon capturing the hyperwave,
your assault, you get to be red, goddammit!
Ship carrying a being of incredible psionic power. Having captured the device it sacrificed itself to protect, an immense alien ship has now appeared within our atmosphere. We can only assume that a being of even greater psionic power is on board this vessel. They have already pushed human evolution so far.
What the fuck was that sweater vest standing down there in the water?
Our enemy leaves us with no other choice.
Please don't tell me I was the only one who's seen that. There's somebody standing in the fucking water. Well, not standing in the water, submerged completely in it.
At last, you have succeeded.
What the fuck's going on? Okay, there we go. This is the last mission, right? Fairly sure it is. Okay. Fairly sure it is, and if it is, then we're bringing out the A-team. And we'll keep Atheist Cat. Well, the mom's all about. Why not? Focus on the should. Oh boy!
Touching down.
A door there, damn it. Send DeMarth to this side.
That also.
Well, I didn't mean to do that. But alrighty then.
Scanner activate.
Brilliance, they were marred by their cowardice and frailty.
Ennemi en vue.
Wait, you can mind fray him anyways. Chance of it. Failure. Send a Marth in there. Hey, you are flanked, aren't you? You better... Well, you can't move back now. We're all a little fucked now. I forgot about the rift.
Going in for the kill. Running. Target disabled.
Heading there now.
Yes, this is the final mission. And yeah, Rashi, that's the typical villain thing to do nowadays.
Threat has been eliminated.
I'm on my way. Target eliminated.
Yeah, I know your flank is my fault. Surprise. Oh, hi. For fuck's sakes. You can do better than that shit. Take care of that drone, too. Groovy.
Position confirmed.
I have a feeling they're gonna send one of those drones first. Let's at least go take care of this jerk down here. Somebody get him! Hey, Sokka.
Negative damage.
Taking fire over here.
Yeah, get him back.
Relâche, confirme.
Affirmative, Commander.
You better reload.
Understood. Moving out.
I'm gonna move up the middle lib with our sniper. Seriously, you can't see him, jerk. Vac, you're going that way.
Moving to position.
I can't believe how mobile you are. Oh, for fuck's sakes, you can't see him down there. Whoops.
In Bewegung.
Packen wir es an.
Got it. Moving.
Me. It's just a drone, for fuck's sake.
Watch the flanks. Moving out. Target eliminated.
Ziel bestätigt.
On my way.
Yeah, really, I could have done a Falcon Punch on him, but not this time. I'm trying to stay focused because... I remember having a hard time the last couple times I beat the game. Well, one attempt I tried to make the beating the game, and then the other time I did beat the game. I just remember this place is like fucking gauntlet.
Heading to that location. Target acquired.
What the fuck is that? Oh, come on.
Shot wide.
Jerks.
Cut him down. Moving to designated coordinates. I've got a visual.
Oh boy! No, no, no. Yes. Those air, Sue. I thought you were up on the top level. Oh shit! Get the way to get up there. I think you might be blocking DeMarth.
Okay.
Let's get your fat ass out of the way. Ah! Actually did that a little bit backwards. Oh, forgot about Combat Rush. Groovy. Ah, you missed, motherfucker! Let's see, rapid fire, please. That wakes. Let's see, Zersu, you have no shot now. So you killed all the ones that you could see. So I done goofed. Let's see.
Heading there now.
I'll have Lib do her rapid fire. Taking over my fucking camera game. It's not funny.
Heading there now. Ready to engage.
Back needs to reload as well. Let's see, I wonder if I see his. Let's say, can I see his skills before we start? Yeah. Nope. Damn it. Fuck off, camera.
Reloaded.
I mean, I kind of need you and everything, but stop being such a dick.
Moving.
I think we're clear up to the next base.
Aye, aye, Commander.
For the next section.
Good to go.
Atheist Cat, you've got quite a ways to go to catch up. They like to put dumb shit up there, too.
Solid copy, Commander.
Stepping off.
Look out!
I just kind of feel like I should have sent our regular units all up the middle, and the mechs on the sides. It'll be alright, though.
Position confirmed. X-ray spotted.
Take care of that. Must be something else on the other side of this door. I don't remember those things from my last playthrough. Check both these doors. You get nothing.
Understood. Moving out.
What? You know, I could have swore that she was immune to getting poisoned, but apparently I was fucking wrong. God damn it. Because I was going to make Zerasu wait. Ah, god damn it. Thanks, game.
Heading to that location. Target disabled.
Begeben mich auf Position.
You better wait too. God forbid I fucking get somebody poisoned. Those guys are jerks.
In bewegung.
Thank you. All I wanted to do was open the door.
I'm on it, Commander.
Oh, I remember this room.
Hostile contact confirmed.
Goddamn muttons. Gonna be another two up this side, ain't there? I has a feeling.
Set him up, knock him down. Running. Enemy spotted.
Okay, that's not totally what I expected all those guys to do. 2%, really? God damn it. Son of a bitch!
Moving to
squirrel. Out here. What the fuck is he doing? Really, he can't decide. You know, if I was him, I probably couldn't either. Just completely vaporized them. What the fuck, game? Was that a fucking critical shot? God damn it. Shut the fuck up! Can't throw them through the doorway. Good job, Zerasu, you fell at life.
I'm on the move. Placing proximity mine.
Only hit one guy. That's fucking awesome.
Okay.
Move into position. I'm on the move. Let's get started.
Magic.
Position confirmed.
Moving to firing position. Understood. Moving out.
Moving out.
Okay. There's no point in even trying to understand you anymore, game.
The new one is
Once again, Zersu can only see... What the fuck? That doesn't make any fucking sense. How can he see the guys on the right but not on the left? Thanks, game! Mine all the way up there? No, of course not. Be awesome. Doesn't look like it though.
Let's get started.
Oh. I guess we can launch one up there.
Placing proximity mine.
Works for me.
That. Incoming fire.
Back up here.
Running. En route to target.
God damn it. I didn't want you to move up there. Luckily, you didn't spot anything. And nothing spotted you, so that's groovy. Like him quite a bit, Jester.
Yeah.
77. Might as well take him out.
Hostile neutralized. X-ray eliminated.
Reload complete.
In Bewegung. Außerirdische in Sicht. Greife an!
The combat rushes, yay!
Heading there now.
I guess. I never even did look. What the fuck are its effects? Aim, critical chance, and movement. Okay, cool. I guess.
On the move.
So yeah, those chrysalids should still pop up. Works, and I just gotta clear the other side. We got left. Okay, Marth. See if you can take him out.
On the move. Target.
We got knocked the fuck out.
With success so close at hand, we witness the fruits of our endeavor.
Locked and loaded. Position confirmed.
Should be a couple of those thin men in there.
On the move.
Okay.
I'm on my way. It just got hot in here.
Thank you.
J'ai raté la cible.
Really, Zerasu? That's disappointing. What the fuck?
Shit.
Okay. To be honest, don't know why the fuck I just did that. I thought I was using Mind Fray, but apparently not.
All an ass.
We'll use it to our advantage nonetheless, I suppose.
Im Laufschritt.
I was actually going to try doing that on one of the muttons.
Affirmative, Commander. I'm ready.
Look out!
Allez, j'y vais.
Moving out. Reloading weapons.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Location confirmed.
Okay. Where's the thin jerk at? There he is. That's right, bunch up, you bastards. Launch that over there, can you? Nah, you're on the wrong side, god damn it. Send a back in there, see if he can take out that guy on the end. Looks like I'd probably use one of our assaults. Yeah, we'll send DeMarth in. Don't want to fucking get Lib anywhere near any enemies, because they'll just decide to fucking kill him. Kill her. Whatever. Fuck you. Wiggle that ass! Okay, I guess he was out of the proximity field. God damn it, game. Fuck! Probably won't detonate it, but I'll try.
Throwing grenade.
Awesome, it did. Well, then it all worked out.
Let's do this.
Yeah, you need to move up some, Zersu. Jorb. No, we haven't used yet in a while.
I'm on my way.
Flamethrower. We've upgraded it too, so. Yeah, 9 damage now. Seems like it's got a lot larger of a range, too. Yeah. That's Augustus's favorite flamethrower. What the fuck?
Copy that. Let's do this.
Let's see. We won't be going down the middle of the next part, though. Send everybody down the left-hand side, probably.
I'm on it, Commander.
I'm on the move.
Oh, I remember this next room. Actually, we need our sniper up here in the middle. Zersu, that's where you will be going. Please don't poison yourself.
On the move.
I think there's something dumb like 2 sectopods down here.
Unterwegs.
Heading there now.
Understood. Moving out.
Roger, Dodger.
Okay. Now, first we'll move up Zersu. I'm sure he'll spot him out. Yep, 2 of them. Hey, for lightning reflexes. Very good.
On the move.
Atheist Cat, you move up. You cap that sumbitch too.
Heading
And now I'm back.
I'm on the move.
Hopefully you can see that guy in the middle. Yes, you can. And take your shot. He's fucked now. And in more ways than one. But I'm
going to need ammo system readjusting.
Okay, where's our sniper? Back can get enough to use his electro pulse. I was about to say electromagnetic field. Nope.
Electro pulse systems firing.
Affirmative, Commander.
You need to reload.
Reloading.
So
let's
do that.
And fight again.
C'est bon.
Good to go.
Jizz in your own pants, atheist cat. You need it. Oh, you fuckers ain't gonna move, huh? That's okay.
I'm on my way. Weapons free.
That might convince him to move around a little bit.
Reloaded. On the move.
Here.
grab a bag, punch him the fuck out. Fuck him out. Close quarters target. Oh, he slid off the edge. That's awesome. Okay, we're almost at the end. Finally.
Merci.
Heading to that location.
Location confirmed.
Guys, gotta wait on everybody else to catch up real quick.
Je confirme la position.
Understood. Moving out.
Already there.
Well, Vac will be the first one in.
I'm on it, Commander.
So we're good thus far. Good to know.
I'm on the move. Headed there now.
Bestätige.
Finally, Zerasu should be able to snipe from there. Great position for a grenade to be thrown at us. This fucking jerk ass cock mother. I don't even know why I'm cussing and getting angry already. I guess I got some bad feeling.
Detected.
Ethereals everywhere. Wish I had some more mines. I thought he was going to block that first shot. Apparently not. GG.
Consumed.
Central, I'm bugging out. The package is not on board.
Waited as long as I could, sir.
Sir, the alien ship is in motion.
What direction?
Pretty sure it's your character, Lib.
Up.
Or I thought. I don't fucking know. I don't see anybody in there, which is kind of odd. It looked like Lib was in there, but got thrown out. Yeah. Nah, I don't know. Yeah, I thought it was normally the rest of the team that gets thrown out by whoever sacrifices themselves, but it looked like you threw yourself out right before sacrificing yourself. Fucking secondary heart. What the fuck? 14 people. Basically, the game should say you should feel ashamed of yourself. 619 aliens killed. One shot deaths, 7. Yeah, I've yet to ever use any of the aim assist, defense, or satellite things. Wait, does it say less than 5? Yeah. On the average, for the average world, it's less than 5. That is kind of odd. What? What the fuck? Well, I think this is proof right here, Vec, that these stats are fucked. Apparently there's 52.71 tech. What? Huh. Yeah, I would imagine that somebody probably, enough people probably offset the average so much by having ridiculous numbers of them. Jesus Christ, it took me too entirely long to beat this. I kept forgetting what the fuck I was supposed to be doing. And, well... It's kind of dumb. I don't know what to think about your game. Fuck you. I should already have stuff, everything unlocked for Second Wave. Unless they release some new stuff with Enemy Within. Although I don't know when it's going to be by the time... I don't know when I'll be playing this again. It might be a little while. I've got some ridiculous number of footage already of this that's got to go up to YouTube. I've already got something like 23 parts already uploaded to YouTube. And each one's, typically they're over an hour a piece too, so it's fucking dumb. Like how everybody starts showing up to the stream after I beat the game. Ever use the name Soldiers? Yeah. Fairly certain all of them. I'd like to be able to go back and see how many kills Avak ended up with. Oh, Sid Meier, etc. No. No, I've never used the hero troops. I'm choking, goddammit. And I need another drink. Fuck. Still smells like sweet, delicious pizza for my breakfast. What will I be playing next? Just to play something. I don't know. I might, I don't know. Since it's this early, I might just play some SimCity and relax with that. But for the evening time, probably tonight or tomorrow night, I'll probably jump into Payday 2 since more people will be online to play with. I'm not that good at Anno, and unfortunately the Guild 2 is... Out of, like, 20-some-odd games I tried to start in the Guilds 2, I was only ever able to finish one. The rest of them, the bugs fucked my game up so hard I couldn't continue. I did a series on Binding of Isaac shortly after it launched. A couple of years ago now, almost. I did recently get the DLC for it, though. Pretty sure I did that before I met you, Rebec. Long before I met you. And now people want a second wave. Trust me, I'm not against the idea of starting another game, but there's no way in hell I could finish it. But I like poo and tears. Plenty of tears, just less poo. Yeah, I've been hearing quite a bit about that game. Thinking about it, Lib. So, I mean, I'm already pretty awful on just regular normal mode. But if I wanted to do, you know, second wave plus, it'll just end horribly. It's weird though, because a lot of games I play, I expect to do badly, and when I do, it doesn't bother me, but other games I play, I suck at, but it pisses me off to no end. Yeah, it has multiplayer, but it's basically just versus mode. To date, I've played one multiplayer match, and I won. I did it just for the achievement. The multiplayer mode is kind of odd. I don't know if they added mechs to it, but it's strange because it uses the point system where you can choose everything you want specifically. And, I mean, it does go pretty far into detail, but you use points up as you do. Yes, it did, Josh. Well, then, it sounds like you fit right in, Lib, so why the fuck aren't you playing it? Do the same on Dark Souls. Oh god, Dark Souls. My soul is now dark after playing that shit. I've seen Sid Meier's name pop up too many times. I get it. He had a hand in the game. Well, why not, Lib? Because, you know, you'd get wrecked. They really think I give a shit about their babbies? Fucking production babbies. Nah, PK's having his post-pizza nap. Kinda wish I was having one now. Oh, for the love of God! Blind Squirrel Games. What? Yeah, there's way too many divisions of 2K games. Anton Maslenikov. Huh. What? That would explain why I kept fucking saying the same thing over. I'm so dumb. At least that's the end of this playlist.